What is up, my bits and bytes? This is Admin Anthos back with another episode of Firewatch. In our last episode, we found out that there was a secret program in near our base camp in Wapiti Meadow, I think. Yeah. Anyway. And that they're there to study something. Possibly us. We don't know. We don't care. Well, I guess they care, but I don't care. Because that's great. Anyway, we shall press on. I think. I guess I'm supposed to return to Wapiti Meadow. I think. Yeah? Okay, return to Wapiti Meadow. Where is my... Oh, all the way up there. Why? Why must you make me work for stuff? I don't like it. Anyway, shall we? Up we go. Through the wildland. I don't know why I've seen that so much. I need this one. Because I can't get back up. Can I get back up there?
I think I would have gotten strong enough to climb back up some of these drop-offs, but here I am, stuck.
Yeah, well, we've all got our limits, Henry.
I have no limits, I'm just kidding. Rage Factor has no limits, let's be honest. Hehe, let's swing the axe, shall we? Wow, that's a weak swing. Out she goes! Nice. Hello. Wow, you balance really well, dude. Nice. Okay. Oh, there we go. I guess back to Cottonwood, past Pork Pond, to the west. Yeah, that one.
Are you there? I had a thought.
That's not good.
Let's hear it.
You heard someone in the bushes.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's assume we're being tailed. Or you are, at least. Where are you right now?
Just on my way back, in and out of trees, in the middle of nowhere.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
All right, so tell me what you think of this.
What?
Did you just cough?
No. Did you just cough?
Get to high ground.
No.
The guy ground.
Oh, fuck.
There isn't any way someone, like, another lookout could be on this line, is there?
No. Not without tapping our radios. Get in your tower, shut the door. Don't leave, and don't use your radio. I'll call you. Understand? I will call you.
This is... Wow. I leave this game for, like, a week, and this is what happens. Man, this is freaky. I don't feel comfortable no more. Yeah, buddy.
Thoroughfare Tower, this is Two Forks calling you for the, 50th time today.
Man, I got some hairy legs.
The June fire continues to move in a southerly fashion. Delilah, for fuck's sake, answer your radio.
Hello, sunshine. Sorry, went out for a little bit. What can I do you for?
I didn't sleep a wink last night, and I've been going crazy for the past 6 hours of sunup. How are you so chipper?
Well, it's a new day. What a day, this day we've been given.
This is not...
Maybe I am actually asleep right now. Maybe I didn't stay up all night knowing that someone is...
I actually slept just great.
Okay.
By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower?
What?
It's just protocol that those stay up. You know, info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
All right.
Just, you know, have a look at it.
Where is it?
Make sure it's in ship shape.
Where is it? Is it this thing? Sure.
Whoa, the June fire isn't going anywhere, huh?
No, that's why those guys came out to burn that line. It's at the stage where all we can do is pay attention to it.
They're not gonna try to put it out?
Not yet, apparently.
That doesn't make no sense, but okay. Oh, is this it?
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great. Just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Sure. It's the,
No. You don't need to tell me. Just, internalize it. It's a great tree. And there's an area called, that tree's name in your sector that maybe you should take a midday hike to. Maybe.
Oh, yeah, okay. Maybe I should go for a hike.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies, I tell ya.
Right.
Radio me the moment you get there.
Will do. So where is this place? Were we just there? Yeah, it's over there, the big tree. So we can go south. Oh no, to the Mesaville. Shall we? Today, tomorrow, the next day? Yes. Oh god, I got dizzy there for a second. Oh. Okay. This is creepy. We followed and tail and watch. And this just turned into a horror game. South? Yeah, that way. I think. So I gotta find a giant mess. I don't know. Just gonna run through the woods. So I don't have a freaking delay on my running. Am I going the wrong way? No, I'm going the right way. This way. Where is the medicine wheel of life? Hello, Junefire. Nice to meet you. This one? Nope. This way. I think. Why do I keep getting lost in these games? Anyway. Gosh, get on my face. So, I mean, keep saying so. Okay, this way. And this way. Slender! Okay. I don't know why, I'm just so blank for words tonight, and my head's just gone with the wind or something like that. New medicine wheel. How may I help you today? I'm gonna go this way. Okay? Okay. Bye. I'm not losing guys, I promise. Well, maybe I am and I don't know yet. Wrong way. Yep, he's losing it, guys. I've been walking around the woods for so long. I grew facial hair for you. Alrighty. Well, hello. Wow. Just as I left it yesterday. Beautiful. Follow me? Okay, we're good. Oh, well. What's over here? Hi, I'm at the cottonwood.
I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
You see the cash box there?
It must be around here somewhere.
Hello.
It is. Find it and open it. I changed the code. It's 5678.
Are you kidding me?
I was in a rush.
Okay, found the cash box.
Great, open it.
Well, at least he simplified it. It's not 1, 2, 3, 4 anymore. I guess. What we got in here? 3 blind rats. Get out of my cash box. go.
I've got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
We hope.
Hopefully.
Holy fuck, Henry. We have to get into that site.
Yeah. Now I have an axe.
Whatever these people are doing is illegal, right?
Are you okay?
I don't know, Henry.
People have been listening to us all summer. How is this actually happening?
I don't know.
Creepster.
I'm scared. None of it makes any sense.
Who is doing this?
I don't know who could be doing this. Henry, I've been at this job off and on for 13 years. Sometimes here, sometimes over near Jackson, a couple times down in Wind River. And nothing like this has ever happened before.
Oh, boy.
I just changed clothes laying on the floor because I don't know who could be watching.
Look, I'm headed back to the gate, and now that I've got an axe, we'll know something soon.
Yeah.
You need to get into that site. Call me when you find something.
Will do, lady. Put my trusty map here. Oh god, what the... That's what I get for trying to walk with the map.
Hey. I just thought of something not great.
Mm-mm.
What is it?
I filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls, the ones that went missing a few weeks back.
So? I'm sorry. I'm not following you.
Henry, our radios were tapped the entire time we talked about it. Maybe even your first day when you had the run-in with them.
Oh.
Crap.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
Now, someone probably has a transcript of that entire conversation.
And I've filed a report that's a blatant lie.
Oh, and those girls are still missing.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
This ain't good.
Fuck, Delilah.
Fuck, indeed. Seriously? We really need to get to the bottom of this.
Oh. We can go over here. Oh my gosh. Developments. This is going bad to worse. It's like... Gosh, people. But that is life. You think it's just gonna get better, and it just keeps going downhill. Sorry, I had to make that pun. I was on a hill. What did you expect me to do? But no, seriously though. Like, I mean, you guys probably had those moments where it's, you think your week was bad, and then just the bad news just keeps rolling in and rolling in, and it just doesn't seem to stop. I don't know. Something really screwy about that. What can you do but press forward, huh? Yeah. Okay. Here we go, north. Oh god, whoa. Hi. Yeah, okay, guys, give me a second. My recorder is freaking out. Loading screen. Okay, sorry about that, guys. My recorder apparently was fritzing out the game, so I had to set the downscale down. So unfortunately, the quality would be a little bit less than you guys saw, and I deeply apologize for that. It's just my equipment is not acting friendly right now, especially with all the stuff it has to process right now with the frickin' June fire. It's a lot of dick. Alright. I'm going the right way. Just running through the forest like a crazy person. Anyway. Where in all my travels have I seen this before? Gosh, yeah, no, see, the smoke and everything is not helping my computer at all. Ugh. The thing is, I'm running this at 30 frames, so it's like, I have to, oh god, okay, slow. I have to run this at freaking 1.5 downscale. It's kinda sad. But hey, I'm always looking for improvement, so. Oh god, that scared me. I heard the water lapping, I thought someone was there. Okay, is someone gonna come up behind me and smack me this time? No? Okay, we're good. Yep, we're going that way. I think. I think I said this in an earlier video, but I like how this game, like, the environment progressively gets, you know, like, matches the story. As the story gets worse, the environment progressively itself gets worse, which is kind of cool. Like, you know, the first over here we had, like, bright sunny clouds or whatever, now it's getting all gray and smoky, and, because, you know, the fire's getting closer and closer, so, you know. You know, nice touch. I like it. Me like it. Me like it, some malarkey. We're gonna run to the canyon like smart people. I'm gonna go this way. I got an axe, fools! Y'all can't touch me. Wait, can I get through here? Yep, okay. Let's check. Meet me. I am Roadrunner. Sorry, I thought something saw something fall there. So now I'm at that point where I'm just like, I'm freaking out, man. It's like, someone behind me? Okay. I'm gonna go this way. Okay. What's up here, though? Like, I know there's steps and stuff, but like, sometimes it's like nothing up here. Sometimes. Okay. That's pointless. Pointless stuff. My expertise. Hello, excusez-moi. What the?
I just heard something.
What is it?
I don't know. It was goddamn terrifying, though.
Yeah, seriously.
Well, it could be an elk, or it could be someone trying to get you to radio about a loud noise so they know where you are.
Fuck.
How about you don't do that again?
Yeah. Game's trying to scare me now. I got balls of steel and nerves of iron. Golden will and a silver forehead. Or something along those lines. That was terrifying. I'm like my heart like just skipped a beat for a second. Anyway. I completely went the wrong way. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. I was making my way back up to the fucking middle the correct way, and I found this damaged tree which I just chopped down, and I don't know where that's going. Hello. What's over here? Maybe? Thank you. Where the heck am I? What is this? I have the feeling maybe I wasn't supposed to find this. But that was it? That was literally it. Okay. Whatever. Nothing important here, apparently. So we're just gonna hop back over and keep moving. Wow, completely useless. And here I thought I was onto something. Hello, fence. We meet again. Let me throw something at you again. For old time's sake, geez. Ah! address code something, what? Okay.
I'm busting the gate down. There's nobody around, and it's the quickest way in.
Dang.
Copy that.
Dang, I'm strong.
I smashed open the gate. Should I try to fix or hide this?
No, screw it.
Okay, then.
Okay. Hello, my PT.
Whoa!
Oh, God. Don't see
Ow.
Me. Wow. I got stung. That's not.
I got stung by a bee.
Okay. Is that it?
Yeah.
Did it hurt?
Yes, kind of.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Government owned, becoming under control. I will keep it for research purposes. But unfortunately, cliffhangers, guys. This is all the time I have for this video, so thank you guys for watching another episode of Firewatch, and hopefully, I know we're getting close to the end, but this one feels like it, right? As for Yomiwari, I don't know, but I have a couple lined up, and I'm waiting to show you guys those ones. I'm really happy. I'm hoping I can charge right through this one, so again, thank you guys for watching. This is Adamanthos, logging off. We'll be right back.